Hey, hey, fellow nerds. It's time to start a new Warhammer 40k army. And this time for me it will be the Tyranids. Oh yes, I love these dudes. Oh man, I'm so happy I could just jump around. Stop the music. Let's first see what I've got here as the beginning of my army. From Space Hulk, I've got 22 Gene Stealers, which also from Space Hulk come with a Broodlord, which is this one. I'm making this video for the fifth time, every time saying Bloodlord instead of Broodlord. So, there we go. That's an HQ choice as far as I know. Then I found this beauty somewhere. So I've got a Hive Tyrant too. And for some reason, I've got only four of these gargoyles. And also, I have two of this winged Tyranid Warriors. Now, this has been a starter box from back then, and somehow I'm missing stuff from that box. But almost last but not least are these Tyranid dice. Look how dusty this is. Let's rub it against my immense belly. Here we go, free and polished. Only thing that pisses me off on these dice is that I've got a 6 here, but the one with the symbol of my holy army is when I roll these dice, I don't want to see the ones. Okay, and then last but not least, for no apparent reason, Romulan Ale. There always has to be a little bit of Star Trek. So, oh man, people seem to love me over there. So, that's it. Please stay tuned for more videos about this, and thank you for watching this one. And because it was so funny, jump around, jump up and get down.